sometimes people lose sight of how much this means. So he, $5 billion over 10 years, that's $500 billion a year, right? I think my math is right. Now, $500 billion, that's how much we spend on the Defense Department. Our entire military. So he's going to get a tax cut, mostly going to wealthy folks like me and Mr. Romney, $250,000 tax break for people making $3 million a year or more. And it's going to cost us $5 trillion on top of the tax cut. Now, they must have skipped that place.